has been close to 3 months since the derecho slammed into eastern Iowa on August 10th. The derecho hit Lynn and Johnson County, the hardest with winds sustaining up to 110 miles per hour. New report shows that the number of acres that Iowa farmers are unable to harvest has grown to 850,000 acres in the month of October, while in September it was reported that only 550,000 acres. This new estimate makes the crop loss in Iowa to increase to over 50% in the